G'day, I'm Jason, and I want to show you how to make wind organs. It's a very simple project to make this wind instrument from plastic bottles, and all you need is a pen, a ruler, a pair of scissors, a knife, some rubber bands, and sticks to mount your wind organs upon. So, to begin, you need to mark a line that is about 8 centimeters long on the flat surface of the bottle, and next to it, one that is between 6 and 17 millimeters parallel to the original line. A small cut should be enough to get you started. All right, so once you've got the vertical lines in, it's a matter of just cutting the horizontal end to take out the slit. This technique was taught to me by Didier Ferment, whose website on plast organs you can find online. Now, I've found it's a bit tricky getting the second cut down to create the parallel slit. So often it's best to start narrower and then you can go wider if there's any problems. And it's also easier to hear a higher pitched wind organ. And that'll give you an idea of the pitch. To mount the wind organs, take the caps off the bottles and puncture a hole with a pair of scissors. And then give it a good twist, taking care of the sharp blades. So when you've got your hole in your bottle top, run the stake through it, screw the bottle back on. Now, you can plant these into the ground or mount them on a fence.